There we go, I finally got it. Shit. Damn, that was close. Holy fuck, he got me. Damn. There we go. Take that. Alright, what does all this Captain Ginyu use? Oh, okay. Got it. Cool. Alright, so I was Vegeta in the first, and then I was Ginyu. Ugh, I can't stand recruiting. I'll be Raditz, why not? Let's go up against Nappa. Let's do it. Let's do Planet Namek, why not? That last battle in the Cell Saga is such a bitch.
Right now. Can you beat me?
Yeah, probably.
Yeah.
skills does Raditz even have? Oh, okay. Got it. Damn. I thought I had... Alright. There we go, I got it. Skills here. I don't remember this.
Okay.
see if I can remember this. Okay, no. Haha, nice! I was able to do it. It's been a while. There's something. This is on the weird, like, cell versus cell. There's something weird. This is cool. I love it.
Yeah.
Yes, I got it. Alright, we got a KO. Look at that. Does he have the warp coming on the ha here? No, these are just the normal skills. Okay. Boy, does he have the spirit bomb? I like how they actually make it look like they're actually fighting each other. Like, yeah, you've gotten stronger, Gohan. That's pretty cool. And Vegeta, when he beats Goku, yes, I've finally beaten Kakarot. That's pretty cool. This game is so nostalgic, dude. Let's be Team Gohan for the last one. Let's go up against Trunks. Where do we want to go next? Let's go Valley Plains, we haven't done that. I don't think, at least. Well, today, as of right now, 20 minutes past midnight is my 28th birthday, so I'm now 28. So that's cool, I guess. Alright, well, that'll be the last one for right now. We'll be doing more stuff on DBZ Budokai, so I hope you all enjoyed. Peace.